Hello everyone, welcome back to Nigerian View. So guys, what is going on in Lagos State right now is completely out of hand, as Black Ass and Supreme Eiye Confraternity have clashed again in the city of Lagos. And this time, it is around Ajah, where the young man that you are currently seeing on your screen was brought down. And this was done on video. So in this video, we are going to take a look at why this young man was actually brought down and who the young man is. So without wasting any of your time, let's dive straight into the video. So what is currently going on in Lagos State right now concerning confraternity seems to be 100% gangsterism. You know, I spoke about this same thing about 1 month ago, whereby you see that a confraternity strike their rival when there is no confraternity war or when there has not been any clash in that particular area. So last night, the young man that you are currently seeing on your screen was brought down in Ajah. This young man is said to be a member of Eiye, and he was brought down by some young men who are said to be Black Ass members. So according to what actually happened, it seems like this young man was walking up and down yesterday night, and which you can't really blame him for because there has not been any confraternity clash in Ajah lately. So while this young man was walking up and down, he was seen by some Black Ass members and they took him to one corner, videoed everything and asked him to identify himself. You could see the terror in his face, you could see the fear in his face. The young man wasn't even ready to be brought down, and before they actually pulled the trigger, the young man begged for his life. You could hear him say, "Ajah, Ajah." But the young man that caught him did not listen, and they fired at him, boom, boom, boom. And after he went down, they went ahead to cut him and actually remove the
Abakaya. Identify yourself.
Abakaya.
Hello.
You thank you, Sidanest. You just want me. By the way, Abakaya Sidanest. You just want me. Also, by the way, Pako Nest. God don't say, always are you okay?
Okay. Abakaya.
Hello.
Abakaya. Identify yourself.
The video is very heartbreaking. So the video is going to be posted on my Telegram channel. I will leave the link below in the comment section, and it will be posted on my WhatsApp status later in the day. And I actually think it is time for the elderly people we have in our communities to come and say something about this, because this is actually becoming the norm gradually. This is not the kind of society anyone will want to live for the younger ones that are growing up. Because if this continues like this, the younger ones are going to be worse. Anyway guys, you are watching Nigerian View.